we are. Yes, we are. Yes, 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 we are. Yes, we are. Today we are unboxing WWE figures and Kendall's kind of lost kitties and whatever cupcake pop is. Ow, my foot got stabbed by some scissors. Alright, first thing up. This.
Let's move everything out of the way so everything can see.
Alright. Braun Strowman. Really? Is this easy to open? You could literally steal this. Literally. The easiest thing to open in the world, a Braun Strowman figure. You guys can see that.
And do I still have whipped cream on my face?
Well, that's one of the items.
Do I still have whipped cream?
A little bit of it.
Okay.
Alright, next item. Kendall's cupcake pop thing.
It's cupcake pop cuties.
Open it quickly. Yeah, let me help you.
Yeah, I need your help. This is us. And there's a squish in there, and it comes with a thing with it.
Let's see if I can open it with my real fingers.
Because he has sharp fingers. He might break his fingers, but...
Here's a little tab right there.
Yeah.
That doesn't work.
Here, let me try one more time.
Well, that's going to be the last item. Let that be the last item, Kendall.
Yeah, that's going to be the
last item because it's the hardest to do.
I got it.
As you guys can see, this is the Braun Strowman figure. Let me go see if they can see it. Yep, that's the Braun Strowman figure, guys. And I kind of go bring your cupcake pop thing.
I think I got it.
Yep, you got it. Alright, she's got it open, guys.
Ooh!
She got a squishy and you just spit on the table. Clean it with your shirt. So we got some person. And we got this cupcake pop thing. We'll leave that out of there.
Yeah.
It's all slobbery. Ew! Slobber on it. And we got this weird cake thing.
It's for the snail to eat.
Okay. Definitely. All right, just put it on the ground. Next item is this Asuka figure. And the next item will be Kendall's lost kitties.
First, I'm going to open one lost kitty, and then I'm going to open
if
two.
If this is still recording, and you can hear me, say yeah. Say yeah.
Or subscribe.
Yeah. You know. Or like this video, comment below what you want us to make on YouTube videos. And or you could just say subscribe and tap the notification bell and stuff like that.
If you want to see all the videos.
Oh, gee, that was hard to open. Okay, here we go, guys. We're opening this Asuka figure. Headphone users.
Sorry guys, it's loud.
Sorry headphone users.
Yeah. I'm very, very loud right now.
Oh my gosh, there's construction site in the backyard. What, there is? No, there is. You know,
yeah, I know.
You didn't know?
There's mask.
There's Asuka figure. And then she's opening her lost kitties. Let me go see if it's still on. Yep, it's still on. There is our stuff we've opened so far.
And it is a milk jug. It's the shape of a milk jug.
Milk jug? Who did you get?
I don't know.
Is it one of those black bags?
There's Play-Doh.
It's not Play-Doh.
Oh! Lost kitties! So,
you have to make a kitty out of that?
No, you just, the kitty is lost in the Play-Doh.
Well, that makes sense. Here it is, guys. She's opening it. Okay, come on, open it more. Come on, open it.
So I got brown Play-Doh. Yep, it's Play-Doh.
It's definitely brown Play-Doh. Smack it on the table, it's fine. The packaging's fine.
Yeah.
Throw it on the table. Guys, I know you don't see me often with my glasses on, but
I see something blue.
Here I am on my glasses.
I see something blue. Do you see something blue?
Yeah. Where's that? I think that's a checklist.
No, this is the checklist. Because why would it be in there? Okay, no.
Kendall, you're knocking over everything.
Yeah. It's really hard to get the Play-Doh out.
There's
a surprise bag.
Wow, let's open it.
Okay, let's
get it. Small.
Those things
are small. Hold up.
I gotta get more Play-Doh out.
Alright, that's good. Alright, guys, we're getting to it. Those things are the hardest to get through. So that's gonna be the last thing over and again. Alright.
Yeah.
Let me open it with the scissors. Where are my scissors?
I don't know.
Oh, here
there they are. And then I'll finish next, getting the Play-Doh out.
Next will be Bret Hart.
And there's something else in there. There's something else in here. It's a hamburger.
This is definitely a lost kitty. Okay.
It's a hamburger, Keegan.
Can't really.
It's a hamburger.
These things are the hardest to get open. So we're going to do these last. This one last again. We go back and forth pretty much.
Yeah. Can you look at those grapes?
Alright, there's a sticker. That's a mean sticker.
There's a sticker in there, but we don't know where our kitty is yet.
Kind of ripped up. It's in right here.
Yeah.
It's in this packaging that's super hard to open.
Yeah.
I swear it's going to take all of our video time out and stuff. Oh. I see it. Whoa, we got the Grumpy Cat!
Yay! Because there's a sticker in there.
Grumpy Cat. And we got the sticker of Grumpy Cat. Mom, we got the Grumpy Cat in it. And we got the sticker.
And there's a sticker.
Grumpy Cat in it.
But I see there's Play-Doh.
All right, next up. Hey, I'm just like sitting there and stuff.
Why, the sticker says something on it. Why, look it.
All right, next is Bret Hart and Shawn Michaels pack.
Yep. I'll just finish.
Should have finished up with the.
Yeah, because the
lost kitties are hard to open.
Yeah. Basically so hard.
They're really hard.
Yes. They are.
Tape.
There's a lot of stuff in this lost kitties.
I know, but still, it's really hard to open.
Yeah.
Kendall, you know it's concrete mix, not Play-Doh.
Yeah, but, yeah.
Oh, I swear the video's done by now. If the video's not done by now, comment down below. Please.
Please comment down below, because we don't know about our camera right now.
Okay, here we go.
Guys,
here it is.
Our sticker says really.
Really? Here we go, guys. We're popping out all the weapons.
Oh. Yeah, and I'm still finishing up my lost kitties. There's still a lot of Play-Doh in there. There's a lot of Play-Doh in here.
And this thing's easier to open than yours. Oh, crap.
Sorry, this stuff is everywhere. But
there's going to be a ladder right here. Chair right here.
This is our unboxing room because
unboxing, kind of like unboxing stuff. But we're gonna do it in the living room. But
yeah,
we didn't do it
because
she's gonna sit like that. It's weird. I know it's weird, but you can't really sit her down on a chair
because
there's a championship belt on the top of the ladder.
She doesn't really move that well, so just deal with it. Right?
Just deal with it. My hamburger!
I'll be right back, guys.
Yeah, she dropped a hamburger from McDonald's.
Hamburger.
From McDonald's.
Yeah. And there's a break in here that I'm going.
From Florida.
What?
No, we went to Florida, remember?
Oh, yeah. Was that Florida?
I don't know. I think it was Ohio, but I don't know what it was.
It was Michigan. In
Michigan. Oh, my gosh.
What is me, the great for them? Do you think this looks good? And this has a stamper in the back.
This thing is hard to open. Oh my gosh! It just ripped out of the packaging.
Okay, now you can see what it is. I got a grape, and I got a pink hamburger. It's all pink.
Down. I swear the video's done by now.
Yeah. I'll go check.
Oh, just smacked them off the chair.
Yeah, I'll go check, okay?
It's probably done.
No, it's still going. Mm-hmm. We can't really see everything together. Okay, there we go. Now we can see everything.
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 Everything. Yeah. We're not going to put the Play-Doh in, but we will put the grapes and the
video.
This hamburger.
But where's the grumpy cat?
It's right here. It's under the chair. It got stuck. Oh, it's tripping. Uh-oh. Just trip this person. All right, give me Grumpy Cat. Grumpy Cat
There's
goes there.
Cat.
We're not gonna put the Play-Doh in, but this is the Play-Doh.
Yeah, let's see if its name is actually Grumpy Cat.
No, it's probably not. It's probably like.
And here's the ones that you can collect. This is just a picture.
I'm making this into a. Don't worry about it.
We got this one. Okay, we got that one.
There's
a brown Play-Doh.
Comes with brown. Look at Kendall.
Yep, brown Play-Doh. Kind of blocking the kitty.
Right,
so
here we go.
The kitty
I'm gonna
go
open this last lost kitty and see if I can open it better than Kendall.
Yeah. Whoop it. I'll get the bag because I'll get the bag.
Oh, pink Play-Doh.
Oh, pink Play-Doh.
I'm going as fast as I can.
That means you get the furry one. Or that one?
No, not definitely not furry one.
Probably. Oh, can you give me the bag when you have a chance? Can I have the scissors, please?
I want that. Well, why do you need the scissors? I see something blue.
That's a baggie. Give me the baggie, please. Yeah, the pink Play-Doh is like really, really.
It's really easy.
Yeah,
I've done this shorter than Kendall's, I'll tell you that. Shorter than Kendall's when she got out all the Play-Doh and stuff so far.
Yeah, so far.
Alright, I'm digging all this Play-Doh.
Hopefully we get the...
Oh, I feel it. Oh. Oh, some of the fingernails. Gosh dang it.
Did you get the baggie?
Yes, here's the baggie.
Okay, let me.
Kendall will be opening it. I will be getting the sticker and the foods. Oh, I see one food, I think. Yeah, I see
this
one
bag
food.
Is really hard to open.
Oh, I see a food. Oh, an ice cream cone.
Really?
An ice cream cone. Look it.
Yep, ice cream cone.
Ice cream cone, guys. We got an ice.
This is really tough to open.
Ice cream cone. If you guys can see that.
This is really tough to open.
You got it. Ice cream cone won't stand up, so I'm just gonna leave it like that. Does it come with two foods?
Yeah, it comes with two. It's gotta dig to the bottom.
Oh, and it comes with a trumpet. Or is it a saxophone? It's a saxophone. Saxophone, guys. Go check if the camera's still on.
Okay, I'll check.